top 5 ways for you to learn forex trading coming up next. So the first way that you can learn forex trading is through reading. You can choose to read books, you can choose to read from websites, which is not that reliable because there's tons of information on the internet and it's very easy to get confused, very easy for you to become information overload. So I prefer you not to read to learn about it. It can be used as a supplement, but then it shouldn't be your main way of learning how to trade forex. So the second way that you can learn how to trade forex is through trading a demo account. And the good thing about demo account is that it allows you to test your system, but then because trading psychology is a very important part of being a successful trader, you need to use the third way of learning, which is learning by doing. Now our human brains learn best through doing the actual thing itself. Our human brains learn least effectively by reading about it. So if you want to fasten your learning process and then shortcut your whole entire learning journey, then you need to do the actual thing, meaning trade live. But I'm not saying that you should start out as a beginner and then go into live trading immediately, because you're supposed to trade in a demo account and practice in a demo account for at least 6 months. Okay, I traded in a demo account for 2 years. Okay, 2 years, a very long time. And the problem is that a lot of people don't have the patience to practice in a demo account. They just like to jump into live trading and then most people get burned just like that. So if you want to protect your hard-earned capital, have the patience to practice in a demo account. Trust me, it's going to be worth it. Even though demo accounts are very boring, I understand. It's not exciting enough. But then this is your so-called driving school. Way too many people just go drive a Ferrari without going through a driving school. That's why they get burned and then they crash and burn. And then they say, oh, the forex market is too risky, it's not for me. And if you are somebody who's like super passionate about finance, just like me, you like stocks, you also like futures, you also like options, you like cryptocurrencies, you like every single asset class there is out there, then you can be like me, pursue the fourth option, which is take a degree in finance. I'm not saying that you need a degree in finance to become successful as an investor, as a trader, because I know a lot of traders, very successful investors, are earning tons of money and they do not even have an A-level certificate. They never even went to college at all. Some of them just graduate from high school and then just come out, then become a profitable trader. Of course, they took many, many years of practicing and learning from their mistakes to get there. Now, of course, another way for you to learn about trading is through learning from your mistakes, but I don't really recommend that, because if you're only trading and learning from your mistakes, then it's like the blind leading the blind. So the fifth final option that you can learn how to trade is through learning from a mentor, an experienced trader or a very experienced investor. Because let's say when you are a surfer, you want to become a professional surfer, you don't need to really go and learn the physics of waves. You don't need to learn about that. You don't need to learn about hydrodynamics. Those things are good, but then as a surfer, all you need to do is just know what to do and then when to do it. So you want to find a person who can tell you what to do and when to do it. Then whatever knowledge that comes afterward, if it's gritty detail about forex market, then by all means go and read about it. But then of course you need to pick the right kind of mentor, because a lot of people out there, especially the forex industry, there are tons of people who are out there to scam you. You might learn from somebody else, might not be me. Maybe you don't like me, you don't want to learn from me then. But if somebody is selling you the easy get rich quick scheme, then it's very likely that they are not really that concerned about your success. Because to really succeed in trading, investing, you need to give it time, patience, discipline. So personally, my trading mentors, my investment mentors are my university professors, okay? So if you are new here, I actually graduated from Nanyang Technological University and I went to a business school to specialize in a degree in finance. So during the many years of harsh training by my professors, because some of them are really, really strict, like they want all the details in my homework assignments to be correct and the analysis must be super comprehensive, super detailed. If it's not detailed, then I get an F for that. But with that said, again, you don't need to force yourself to go to finance university. You don't need to get a CFA. But if you're super passionate about it, then it's fine. Because my long-term goal is to run a hedge fund, which not only operates based on forex but also equities and hopefully futures and options as well. In conclusion, even though I share with you the 5 ways that you can use to learn forex trading, it doesn't mean that you should only pick one of them. In fact, pick all of them. Do all of them. Because the more options that you expose yourself to, the faster that you learn, and then the faster that you become a consistently profitable trader. But very importantly, please don't rush the process. Don't skip the learning process. That's very, very important. If you skip the learning process, if you skip the practicing process, you're gonna get burned really, really badly. Let me know in the comment section down below, how did you learn to become a profitable Forex trader, or what option are you using right now to learn Forex trading? So with that, I'm Karen Fo, and I'll talk to you in the next episode. Bye.